so that we can rely on ourselves and we do not have to rely on the government. Self-reliance is to give Singaporeans a minimum wage so that we can help ourselves. Do not tell Singaporeans to rely on ourselves when you do not even give us enough to rely on ourselves. Then that is just selfish. Now, we do not hate the PAP. But we Singaporeans believe that the government has a responsibility to its citizens. Our government has to take care of its Singaporeans. When we see our citizens suffer, we cannot stand by and let that happen.